Good morning. Today is Friday, May 30th, 2014. I'm Dave Landry, and this is the Morgan and Minskum. Well, it's a decent day, up a little bit more than half of a percent. Now it looks like Wednesday was a pause day. So far, so good. As you see, nice little breakout remains intact. Ideally, I'd like to see them continue higher and not look back for a while. Hey, take a look at NASDAQ, up the same amount as a piece, not too far from these multi-year highs. So far, so good. Yeah, Rusty's still lagging behind, also still remains in a downtrend, unfortunately. But hey, you know what? Take things one day at a time. It's good to see areas such as the energies and foods and utilities and some of these areas that have been defensive issues leading the market higher that stalled out a little bit lately. Good to see these areas rally. And in addition to that, also good to see some technology areas which have recently sold off come back nicely in here. So things are beginning to improve one day at a time. I'm not seeing a whole lot of setups just yet. This is normal for a market that's making new highs when trading a pullback methodology. Any questions, as usual, Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard Market in a Minute.